All right, and we're back, and we have our final, and certainly not least, this is of the top five, Angel Russell. What did you bring with you tonight?
Well, these lovely people behind me, my good-looking boyfriend, Austin, and his lovely mom.
Nice to meet you guys.
Who's my mom, pretty much, so this is my family.
So how are you feeling right now?
Honestly, I'm a little bit nervous, but how can you not be? I'm just excited. I got to be in this process, and I'm loving it. It's a lot of fun. These are a lot of great people.
I mean, it's nerve-wracking. I mean, this is so much fun. What can you ask for in a job, you know? It's like hardly work. What's been your favorite thing about being on the road show or doing things for the road show?
All of it. Competing with the other people, walking into the studio and actually belonging there. People know who you are, and meeting Will and Michaela. I couldn't ask for anything better. It's just been the best time of my life, and hopefully it doesn't end, but if it does, I had the best time of my life, so.
And you girls all, you know, Brendan too, you seem all really close, yeah. Which is sometimes unusual in a competition, but you guys all seem like genuine friends and, you know, obviously hopeful for the others. I mean, is that how it's been the whole time?
It is. It's weird. I know people watching are probably thinking, oh, they don't really know each other, not friends, but I know these people. I love them. They are my friends, and that's what makes it so hard is that they're great people, and I don't want to compete with them.
There's only one.
I know all of us. There you go. I saw
that. That would be something, huh?
Yeah.
So what's been your favorite thing so far? Do you have a certain type of segment that screams you and like who you are, or maybe one you'd like to do that you haven't had a chance to yet?
I love being in the kitchen. I'm not much of a chef. I'm not going to say I am, but I'm learning so much in there. And the last time I was in there, I feel like I'm getting a lesson at the same time. So I had a lot of fun in that
one. You know what? A lot of us at home are too, actually.
Yeah.
What kind of things do you like to cook? Like, if you'd like to bring different recipes into the kitchen, you have a certain...
Oh, goodness. This is a curveball here. Let's cook some more lobster and go a little New England style, since I love, you know, the seafood. So I would like to do some more of that. Maybe some desserts, because I love cookies, love brownies. I think I can handle the desserts.
I can see that coming. I can definitely see that coming. Well, you don't seem that nervous, so this is great. And she's very excited and heading over to the big... show that's happening at 7:30. So we do want to wish you luck. You guys will be there for moral support. Thank you for joining us. It's Angel Russell, everybody. Wish her well. And don't forget to tweet twitter.com/SFAS2013. And you can shout out to everybody there and say good luck. So we'll see you at WPRI 12. I'm Courtney Caligiuri. Good night.